Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ruby. So I just want to apologize for completely abandoning you guys for two odd weeks. I'm so sorry. I've just been super busy, and there have just been, like, complications with challenge and stuff. It's fine now, but, like, yeah, I'm sorry. Just want to let you guys know that I love you, and I'm making an oath in Scout's honor that I will, like, try super hard from now on, like, super light speed, the Force, Jedi hard, that I will make my video every week. So anyway, this week is Friend Week, and the theme is made up by Emily. I was super fucking excited when I heard that this week was Friend Week, till I realized that, yeah, I don't really have that many friends. So I'll probably just make a video with my dog or something. I'm just kidding. I have friends. Okay, guys, this is Jesse Slaughter, and I just want to say you have officially ruined my life.
You know what? I'm going to tell you right now. This is from her father. You bunch of no-good, lying punks. And I know who it's coming from because I backtracked it. And I know who's doing it, and I know whose email it is. And you've been reported to the cyber police and the state police. And you better not write one more thing or screw with my computer. Because one more time, because you will be arrested in the end of conversation from her father. And if you come near my daughter, guess what? Consequences will never be the same. You bunch of no good, lying pricks.
See, my house has been like this for the past 3 days. I am torn. I've been having emotional breakdowns. I can't sleep or eat. I haven't eaten in days. And I can't even take a dump, you guys.
She hasn't taken a dump for weeks. You done goofed, because you're going to jail. I just want to run.